maths class. Today we are going to learn dodging in words. Dodging in words means numbers which are given randomly. Okay? See how I have written 3, 13, 23, 30, 30, 5, 1, 5, 15, 2, 5, 25, 4, 0, 40, 1, 1, 11, 1, 7, 17. I have written the numbers randomly. Okay, you have to identify the number. Can you tell me the first number? What it is? Yes, you are right. This is 3. So I am going to write here 3 spelling. Okay? You know the spelling of 3, isn't it? Yes, good. D H R E E 3. Yes. Can you identify this number? Yes, very good. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. So, you are going to write here 13 spelling. You have to identify the number first and then you are going to write the spelling. You are going to write 13 spelling here. T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. 13. Okay. The next number, can you identify? Yes. Very good. 2, 3, 23. You are going to write 20 spelling first. Because 2 is in front. T, W, E, N, T, Y. After 20, 3 number is this. So, you are going to write 3 spelling here. T, H, R, E, E. 23. Okay. The next number is 30. You are going to write 30 spelling here. T, H, I, R, T, Y. 30. Yes, very good. 5. You are going to write 5 spelling here. F, I, V, E. 5. Yes, I think you understood it, isn't it? How to write? 1, 5, 15. You are going to write here 15 spelling. F, I, F, T, E, E, N. 15. Don't get confused. 5 spelling is F, I, V, E. 15 spelling is F, I, F, T, T, E, E, N. 15. Okay. The next is 2, 5, 25. You are going to write 21st. Spelling of 21st. T, W, E, N, T, Y. 25. F, I, V, E. 25. Okay. The next one is 40. You have already learnt in your class 40. Very confusing, isn't it? 40 spelling is F, O, R, T, Y. 40. This is 11. 1, 1, 11. You're going to write 11 spelling. E, L, E, V, E, N. 11. And the last one is 1, 7, 17. You're going to write here 17 spelling. S, E, V, E, N, T, E, E, N. I think you all understood how to write dodging in words. Okay, children? You have to identify the numbers first and you have to write the spelling. Go on writing the spelling for them. Okay, children? You have to practice all this at home.